What are we doing?
Tracking down seasons of Beyond the Stellar Horizon.
Whoa, I'm down for Horizon-thon any day of the week, but how's this an emergency?
I met Captain Clark, the real Captain Clark. She's here, and I met her. Give me episodes! Landing site spotted. Nice find. Any attacks from the storm's creatures could corrupt the data. You'll want to build defenses around the balloon's landing site. The way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. The balloon has landed. Defend that data.
Thank you.
a job, Commander. So, good job. The data you collected will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm. There's nothing unusual about the files we collected. Oh, but that's interesting. All location data was scrubbed from the balloon's drives. Whoever launched that balloon really doesn't want to be found. Well, let's not jump to conclusions. Just because someone is doing advanced anonymous science, it doesn't mean it's Dr. Vinderman. So let's just calmly and immediately track down the location of the balloon.
Thank you. if I fly like ghetto.
Oh,
thank you.
I can't believe it. You're the best.
I know I am. Thank you.
News. Gray has hired a business guru / consultant to help us turn things around.
No!
Thoughts exactly. But we have been on bed, so I suppose now it's time to sit through 40 hours worth of seminars about how to sleep in it.
I'd rather die.
Same. We'd all rather die, but the man's already been paid. We're going to learn, and we're going to live through the week. And if you don't like it, fill out a survey.
Thank you.
That looks like what we need.
Saved my life. Thanks.
Thank you.
bonus in play.
Thank you.
of a perfectly launched van. Thank you.